May Jamison spoke at our Global Climate Action event. She spoke about traveling to space and exploring the unknown. What struck her most was looking back at planet Earth and seeing not just the beauty of our planet, but the thinness and fragility of the atmosphere surrounding it. The thin blue line protecting all life on Earth. That's what we're fighting for. That's what we're here to protect. That thin blue line of life. That thin blue line of hope. Ladies and gentlemen, we stand at a unique point in human history. Incredible opportunity exists if we embrace the transition towards a low emissions future and unleash the power of the Paris Agreement. But we must start building the tomorrow we want it to be today. A tomorrow worthy of passing down to our children. A tomorrow that is cleaner, greener, and more prosperous. A tomorrow that protects the thin blue layer that envelops us.